there was a divorce settlement, you got $7 million. People were saying this is all about the money. But then you did something that twisted that whole argument. What did you do with that money?
$7 million in total was donated to, I split it between the ACLU and Children's Hospital of Los Angeles.
ACLU is a human rights organization.
Sorry, ACLU is a prominent organization, nonprofit organization in the United States. Yeah. It's called the American Civil Liberties Union, and they work on behalf of marginalized communities on the ground and in legislative reform.
Right.
And
well, more power to you, because that's something that I've never heard of.
I wanted nothing.
Well, Emma, are you happy?
Yes.
Okay.
Absolutely.
I'm happy to hear that.
Yeah. I am.
Yeah.
I am. I'm very happy.
I think that's
happy.
So important. Yeah.